until my phone gets full of memory, which happens all the time.